Okay, it's time for Quest for Semi-Glory Mortalis Principle tonight. Last time we did all three of the little hidden messenger island floating dealies in the sky, so that was pretty cool. Now we just started on Section C. I think I'm on track 1 of 1 star so far there, so we'll see how well we can do tonight. We've got a lot to do yet, so let's not dick around. Let's get right down to it as soon as this loading screen goes away. There we go. Whoa, all right, textures load in. Thank you. This is up in the tower. Yes, it is. Okay, all right. Just gotta get the fuck out of here. Oh, this is gonna take a while since I'm about halfway up. Time. All right, let's go over to Section C. Whee! A, B, C. Here
Listen
we go.
Listen to me well, child. Do not ascend the tower.
A little too late
you
there, God.
To go there.
And why'd you
Your
leave the elevator working?
The Garden of Worlds.
You didn't want me to go in there. Why'd you leave the door unlocked and the elevator running? That seems like a really bad move on your part. A super bad move. Whatever, it's on your head now. I'm gonna go up in that tower. Eventually. Alright, so I think we're done with section, or with level one here, yeah? Yeah, full completion. Alright, number two, we've got 1 star and wow. Oh cool, I can use my bar lifting skills in these ones. Alright, 4 pieces and 1 star. Alright, no probs. Oop. Well, this is pretty. It sounds like Milton's blinking at me. Where is he? Ah, there you are. Or not Milton. Looks like we're just doing some little bit of light reading. Oh, family. Family. Family's good. Those of you who have faithfully followed this blog for the last 5 years, last couple weeks, but okay, that's fine. Just wanted to give you one final update. I'm going to spend my remaining time with my family. Yeah, I know. There are probably 50 plus posts about all the problems I've had with them, but in the end, they are family. Yep, can't pick your family. They are the people I grew up with, the people I care about, the people I love. Sure, they annoy the hell out of me. True dat, bro. They've said awful things to me, and I've said awful things to them, but that doesn't change who we are. In fact, if we didn't care about each other, stuff wouldn't upset us. Do I still think they were wrong? Yeah, absolutely. Would I behave differently if I thought we all still had a lot of time? Sure. But we don't. So I'd rather spend a couple weeks sitting on the porch with my parents and my sisters than being angry and alone. Besides, it's not like we're going to fight about my job prospects anymore. That's a way to look at it. If you can, try to make peace with those you love. It's your last chance. Thanks for reading. Cool story, bro. Last day's email. Alan Jameson to Fran. Glad they're on first name basis with each other. Last days. You know what the oddest thing is about all this? We're not constantly fighting, having nervous breakdowns, screaming at each other. We're actually really polite and focused, and we spend most of our time debating the nature of humanity and how we can best succeed at probably the most ambitious thing anybody's ever tried. Like it was completely normal. Like that's just how people are. I feel like we've turned into Star Trek characters or something. Ha! That's a reference that's on point. I guess, what's the point of doing anything else? Getting angry isn't going to help, but I didn't expect to feel like this at all. And you know what? It's awesome. Any greetings and good luck, Alan. All right. Positive vibes there, Alan. Appreciate that. Appreciate that in our most confusing time. Oh. Oh, come on. That's way too prominent a door not to go in eventually. What do we got? What is everything here serves a precise role? How should we explain that? I don't know. Digital time capsule, electric library of all the crazy stuff, left behind to warn other species to stay well away. Hey, that's, I can get behind that notion. What happened to them? Anything that happens to everyone. They existed and then they didn't, and they probably wouldn't do it all over again. Alright, philosophical discussion is getting a little on point. That's okay, though. Alright, well, let's take a quick jog around, see what we can see. Looks like we're getting some... And some actually intact statues for once. Thank you. Good. It looks like there's nothing really. There's no like open worldy thing to this level. It's all pretty well enclosed. So probably no stars outside the puzzles themselves. All right, let's start this one. Go clockwise. Box and laser. Cemetery. Ah, that's not creepy. All right, so we got a red laser there. Little zappy zaps. There's the red laser source. We got a box behind there. Can I get in there? No, that's what I need the laser to get. Oh, okay, so we got one. And we got one there. All right. All right, am I going to get just barely enough time to get in there, or is it going to cut me off? Oh, no, there we go. Perfect. Here, perfect. Good. Ah, I see, there's three of them. What's this one over here defending? Just this thing, huh? Okay, can I? I can. Ah, come on, it's so close. Give me enough time to slip in there. Thank you. And grab this box. Do 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 do. Alright. So we're done over here, it seems, then. Now, my guess is that I just need to line these guys up, since I can't really do anything else with it. I'm gonna wait for this. Wait. Oh, I probably fucked up the timing there. Hey, Omega Weapon, how you doing? Good to see you. Is that gonna be enough? Or, alternatively... I might be able to just put this thing on top of the box and not have to worry about that shit. Or, I could also say, put it right here? I'll do it like... That's not gonna be high enough though, it's still gonna get intercepted. Oh, nice. Way to not put it on the box at all. Oh, and that's blocked. All right, let's move this over a little bit. Perfect. So that's still gonna get blocked by this shithead though. Oh, come on, that was pretty close. Maybe if I get it just right, like right there, is that gonna still block this one? It is not. Ow. Right about here. Oh, that's still just a hair outside. All right, right there should do it. Nope, that's gonna be way too far. All right, right here. Oh, that's like dead on. All right, a little bit farther than that. Right there. Oh, is that just gonna be able to scrape by? Oh, no, we might have it. Yeah, perfect. Are we sticking it to Elohim today? Hell yeah, we are. Oh, this is gonna be a little too close, probably. Oh, no, perfect. Still. All right, that's fine. That being the case, then, let's grab this one. Well, I suppose, alternatively, I could probably use... could I do that, though? Will this thing just block it, or will it... Let's give it a try. Drop it about right there. I think that did block it. Very good. Let's see what we can do with this now. As soon as that opens up, I need to grab the box and get back here real quick like. Never mind. Alright, open Z, please. Thank you. Now, is this going to have enough time to open itself? No, probably not. I guess I could use the box to block this guy then. Let's see if I need it later on. Or is that it? Nice. Okay, I guess that's it. Oh. All right, let's just go check out a few other things before I leave this one. This is the cemetery itself. Can I dig down in that grave, maybe? Be a very odd place to have a star, but who knows? Oh, it's empty. Blank. Hmm. Oh, there was another box here. Duh. Well, now I've got an extra box. Cool beans. Hmm, now I've got an extra box. What can I do with it? Anything? Can I take it out of here? Doesn't seem to be any low walls that I can pitch stuff over this time. Alright, so maybe not. Maybe not here. Alright, next! All these are blank, or worn away. Probably worn away. We got a little... little tomb there. That's fine, and not creepy at all. Okay, what do we got? We got replay the box and... Oh! And show off my lifting skills, it seems, right? Rapunzel, meaning I'm probably climbing a tower. Would be the obvious reference. Oh, we got a little hinty hint. But I'm not gonna use it. Don't need it. Okay. Alright, so I need to get something up here. And there's the little replay thing. Oh, it's... Oh, maybe that's just the platform for it. Okay, so... We got three buttons. Nothing to put on them. Can I jump off of this thing over a wall? Ah, here we go. Doo-doo. All right, we got two boxes, it looks like, huh? I see. Okay, so two boxes, a little replay thing. Oh, do I have to hold? Oh, that's interesting. All right, so I need to get at least one box up here. So I probably need to hold something up for myself, right? Could I just, like, do this and grab it out of my... Alright, so let's put one there. Or, alternatively, can I grab it from there? I don't know why I would, but let's just see if I can bend down from here. Oop. Go all the way around. Can I... I cannot. Okay, that's fine. All right, so let's give this a little thought then. It's the lowest wall I've got, so let's just put that down. I will need to grab... I guess I'll need to grab the box. Hmm. This girl really long hair. And my clone clapped the ladder and climbed his with the really... Yeah, if only, right? If only. Okay, so we got the little repeat deal. I walk out, I grab the box. I lift the box up to myself. Stand there for a bit, wait for myself, come back, throw it back on. All right, I think I've got it. Alright, so we activate that, run out, grab this, get on the box, hold it up for... I don't think that's going to be high enough. Maybe can I jump and then hand it off? Perhaps. We'll give it a few jumps. Come back here. Oh, then I need to go actually up the thing and hold the door open for myself so that when I have the box, I can go through. I'll give it a few seconds here, too. And that should be it, I hope. I don't know if I'm going to be tall enough to re-grab that. We'll give it a go, though. Hey, buddy, can you give me that box? No? All right. Okay, so I'm going to need to get a box up here somewhere. Whoa, hey, thanks for that, but I need a box now, too. Okay, so that's not exactly it. But, in theory, I could have up to four boxes going around. So, let's do this again. Activate that. Grab this box. Maybe stack it up there. Then what? Then what would I do with it? I don't know if I could... Can I just drop it here? No? I don't know what I would necessarily do with it, because I need at least one box standing by so I can get back to that motherfucker. I'm not sure that's exactly right. That doesn't seem right. Yeah, that's not gonna... Oh, wait. Oh. He does get blocked by that, doesn't he? Oh, no. Put that back. Oh, shit. All right. I don't know if I would... Well, maybe I'd be able to get high enough to get that. Who knows? All right, so let's put that there. Okay, let's try this again. I think I got it. So that... Grab this. Let's rearrange this a little bit. Oops. Put that there. Wait for it for a little bit. Climb up and do this. Wait for a few seconds. And then go down and do it again. All right. I think I got it. All right, so I want that, put that there, and put that there. Oh, but I can't jump on these suckers. So what good is that? Shit, I figured I'd be able to just stack them up, but no, they don't exist. Well, that's interesting. There's something else I'm missing here. Oh, where's my mysterious, like, third power here? Or my little lifty power? How do I activate that shit? I just kind of... Do I hold it? Do I hold that? I just toss it and I can't throw it, right? Can I climb with this? Yeah, no. Can't climb while carrying an item. Okay. Can't grab an item while climbing. Interesting. All right. Can I jump up here? Ooh, I can jump up here. Right. You tried to use uptime? What are you looking for? How long I've been going so far? 20 minutes, yes. 20 minutes is right. About correct. Well, shit. How do I... Oh, wait. There's another kind of wall-ish over there. Well, shit. How in the hell... All right, so can I... I can't climb up this thing, right? It's not high enough. Not like it matters. Uh, Well, shit. All right, this is a little bit of a chin scratcher. That's fine. Yeah, I've got the two boxes, right? I've got to get one of them up there. Presumably so. They need to hold up I need to hold a switch open. There's nothing else around here. Alright, what's the name of this thing again? Rapunzel. And it's got me, like, doing sick bar pull-ups there, too. What the hell does that mean? How do I do that? I'm gonna check the controls again. Jump, use, sprint, reset, journal, use. Okay. I figured it had something to do with my sick bar pull-ups. I just don't know how to activate it. I'll give it a go. I'll do some experimenting here. And I can't. Oh, that's not gonna do it. And I can't jump up there. But not like it would matter, because these things aren't going to be solid for me anyways, right? Alright, so let's, Oh! I thought that was just part of the little recorder thing. Well, that makes sense. So, if I were to put a box on this, right? No. Platform can be used to have something carried on it. Dang, I was really hoping for, like, some sick power cleans or squats or something. That platform's just kind of disappointing. Can I not put it down there? Oh, yeah, I can put it down there. All right. All right, I got this now. I got it. Not like this matters, but whatever. All right, so boom. Boom. I'm gonna put a box there. I'm gonna grab a platform, hold it right here so I can get a box on that platform, right? I'm gonna jump up here, present it to myself, I guess. Give it a few seconds. Put that in place, I guess. Then we'll go up here. Wait there for a few seconds. All right, that should do it. Now I gotta be kind of quick, cause I'm an idiot. So we'll wait there. All right, blue me, if you could put that down, thank you. If you could grab the platform, hold it. Oh shit. Oh shit, no, I fucked it up. Can I do this real quick yet? No, he's gonna be too high. Stay there for a sec, me. Stay there for a sec. Oh, no, no. Oh, yeah, done fucked it. All right, let's give it another go. All right, so put that there. Platform. Wait here for a sec. Give myself double the amount of time because I'm a slow-ass mofo. And I jump up there. Give myself about 6 or 7 seconds to climb and get that shit. Okay, that should be enough. I'm gonna climb up, open this gate for myself. And that should do it. Here's hoping. I need a box again. All right, perfect. Perfect. All right. So let's put that down here. Grab that. Grab that. All right. Wait for him to grab the platform. Yay. No, no, no. Stop. Stop moving. Yeah, perfect. All right. Missing time. Now, if you could jump up here, please, bro. Thank you. Now, if you could climb the ladder and open this for me, please. Thank you. All right, now we got it. Boom. Interesting. Okay, so I get you. Can I get out of here? I think I'm locked in. That's fine. Do 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 do. You haven't seen the puzzle done that way, really? How else would you do it? I think wouldn't that be the only way to get high enough? Oh, there's some other. Okay, so now that I've got the platform, there might be some other shit I can get into. No? Maybe not up there. Because this seems like it would be ripe for holding the star, right? All right, see console. what do you got to say for me? Daw. Stair platform area by the recorder. Oh, I see. Yeah. Okay. Oh. Interesting. Yeah. I suppose that would work. But how would I get another box with me? Interesting. All right. Well, that's a good way to look at it too. Okay. Well, we're done with that one. Very neat. Very neat. The short wall. Yes, it is very short, isn't it? Okay, so we got a recorder. We got a platform. A little gate into the unknown. I'm gonna scribble my contempt on these walls when I'm still surrounded by them. I don't know, you stick it to them damn walls. Anything else around here? It doesn't look like it. Yeah, Mega Weapon, you were the first one that I woke up out of the tomb there. I don't know why you were a creepy yellow color, but whatever. Let's see. Alright, so I've got a platform and a recorder. Oh, I see. This is going to be the same kind of deal, right? I got it. I can hop myself over. Alright. Boom. Platform. Okay, jump on me. Jump off me. Jump on. Jump off. And that should do it. Here. Let's see if this is. Oh, yeah, it does work. I don't know why I was expecting that not to work. I figured it would be. I would just fall right through. Very clever. Very, very clever. Oh, and I bet the star's up there, isn't it? But how would I. No, that's not right. It seems like it would be over, like, in there. But I can't fucking reach that area. Unless I can. Oh, no, I couldn't quite do it. All right. So there's a potential star over there. We'll come back for that, maybe. Let's just finish up all these regular puzzles and we'll start looking. This is a complicated one. Ditch and a fence. There's a little thing there. Oh, I bet I'm able to sneak something out of this one. Oh, maybe not, because there's that thing there. Okay, we got that. And a box. Which I don't. Would I have enough clearance to jump over that thing, you think? Maybe. And a platform and a deal there. Maybe. Oh, but I need to take. How in the world Oh, I see. I see. Okay. No, maybe I don't see. Would that be tall enough to get me through there? Oh, that's really all I need. Oh, okay, never mind. Okay, so let's do this then. Platform. Fall down. Wait for myself to get kind of in position a little bit. Maybe we'll move a little higher so we can get a better vantage point. Okay, that should be enough. Then we'll just kind of stand here for a while. I don't know how long it's going to take that gate to open, so we'll just give it, maybe a couple more seconds here. Boom. Okay, that should do it. Alright, so first, we're going to get that. Yeah, just stand there for a sec, bro, please. And then I need this. Boom. Boom. If you could just stand a little lower. Little lower, please. No! Oh, I fucked it. Alright, it's fine. Okay, let's try it again. I'll give myself a little bit more time in the trench here. Do have some thinking juice in the meantime. Oh, it's real good. Okay, that should be enough time. We'll stand roughly thereabouts. Give it a good 5-10 seconds. That should be good. Grab this first. Boom, 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 boom. Stand there for a sec, please. Why can't I? There. I was about to say, why can't I put that on there? Fast forward button. Oh, is there a fast forward button that I haven't been using this entire fucking time? Probably. All right, if you could just. Oh. The hell? That's not tall enough? Ah, shit. Oh, this is a little bit more complicated. Oh, there's the star. Okay. Well, how in the... Yeah, did I miss that? Let's do a super pro check right now. Oops. Sticks layout. There's left, strife, right, up, down, up, down. Sprint, reset, use. I'm not seeing it. That's fine. Well, how in the hell? I have to use custom. All right. Sorry, I'm going to take just a little bit for this. Oh, I see. All right, jump. Secondary fire. Sprint. Wait, secondary fire? What the hell is a secondary fire? All right, use. No, jump. Use. Fast forward will be lefty. Journal B. Reset Y. Third person view would have been pretty cool. Oh. No. No, I don't want to make it up. Damn it, come on. I don't want to use the clicky. All right, that's good enough. Toggle sprint is fine. Alternative use is fine. Well, we'll see what we got there. All right, so sprint, fast forward is left trigger. All right, that should be fine, right? Oh, I see. Okay. So I gotta get higher still, or do I just need to maybe move it back? Do I need to step back and jump up, or I need to jump on something? I can't jump. Oh, whoops! I fucked up the binding here. Controller layout. Sprint is left button. Not anymore. Sprint is right bumper or left bumper. That's fine too. There we go. Okay. Can I pass myself stuff through these windows here? I might be able to. Because it seems like I should be able to. As if I jump. That's not gonna do it. Alright, well, let's give it a go. Let's give it a go. Enough thinking. More doing. Where's the platform? Alright, let myself get set up a little bit. Left trigger. There. Okay. That should be enough there. I'm going to put myself probably right up against it and hope for the best. Left trigger. And if that doesn't work, I'll carry something over here and see if I can pass it through. And if that doesn't work, I am plumb out of ideas. But that's fine. Alright, so I need then the... Oops. Box. Platform in position, please. Put that down. Grab that. Select. Put that down. Alright, so I'm going to be in position and ready. Yeah, see, that's a little bit too high. Alright, so now I'm going to be ready to grab this through the wall, just in case. Like, I came over this one, right? Oh, can I? No. Can't grab shit through the wall. Alright, this is a little bit different then. Can I hoist myself high enough to get over that wall? Well, not like that would matter, but there's not anything else on that wall, is there? Like another prism or another box or... Yeah, recording gets me two of things. I need to get the laser from behind the wall somehow, and I can't like pre-put the box on the platform, right? And the platform is the only thing that's solid when it's in the blue form, I think. Unless, can I? I can't put a box on a blue box. Alright, so let's see what we can do here. Wait a minute. Can I... where's the box here? Oops. Can I say put this down just on the edge? Come on. Just on the, So now if I were to jump up with this platform over my head, would I, what's my jump? There. No, that doesn't put it on for me. Dang it. All right. If I... No, because I need that box for the other thing. Shit. All right, let's make another couple attempts at this here. All right. That platform. Put box on platform. Stand... over here, I guess. All right, let's see what happens. I don't doubt this is gonna work. Okay, so box. Put there. Okay, so I'm tall enough here, but I need to put this sucker down. Could I jump? Just jump over? No, that would be silly. Let's do that again. I need more time to think in that position there. Let's go right up against this. I want to see if I can jump over the gate. I doubt I'm going to be able to, but let's just do it. I'll give myself some time to think. There, that should do it. All right, so box, meet platform, laser, jump up, select. Put down, I guess? Nope. Alright, what's my jump? I cannot jump through there, can I? Oh, wait. Goop. No, can't jump through there. But I can apparently take, sort of, maybe? No. Oh, it's kind of wigging out a little bit. Huh. All right, let's go take a jog around a bit. Or have some thinking juice. Thinking juice helps me. That's better. This must be my way out of there. Once I open the door. There's no break in this fence. There's no other super secret blue laser thing, is there? No. Yeah, sorry to make you suffer while I work through this, but this isn't very intriguing. Okay, so I can... Now I'm almost positive there has to be a way to get something through. But that thing only goes around behind the gate. I'm sure it's going to be super obvious once I figure out the solution. Be like, damn it, why the fuck didn't I think of that sooner? Alright, no, I don't need a hint yet. No. Come on. Use that big old brain. Prove why humans are the smartest things ever. Yeah, I figured going over the fence is for the star. It's the only way in there. Yeah, this guy's thinking about it too. It's like, All right, so what do I know? I know I've got a platform, right? I know I can put a box on that platform. I know I've got my blue self to hoist myself up. Can't put the thing down and stand on the box. Duping the platform wouldn't do anything, would it? No. Oh, no. Maybe that's it. Oh, shit. All right, let's give it a go. Let's give it a go. All right, so here we go. So grab platform. Give myself some time to get it set up.
Many.
Oh, shit. God was saying something to me there. Whatever. All right. Now give my real self something to... set up. And then jump onto myself, I guess, and then just wait. Just wait it out. And wait for something to happen. Alright, we're gonna give that a go. Alright, so platform, please. Laser, please. Oh, wait, no. Oh, that's fine. Alright, it's fine. Actually, no, I do need that. Wait there, myself. Hold on. Just stay there for a sec. All right, that's good. Platform. Then wait for myself to pop his butthole on over here. This isn't gonna work, is he? He's gonna fall right through. Yeah, I see he's sitting smug up there. Did that work? Oh, was I off target? Shit. I didn't think that was gonna work. Damn it. All right, let's give it one more go. Boop. All right. Let's give it one more go and see if I can be a little more on target. Okay, so platform. I'm gonna snug right up on the end there. I'm gonna wait. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 should be fine. I'm gonna jump onto the center, a little bit back from the wall. Wait it out a little bit, and that should be good. Okay, so there. Grab box. Set up box. Set up. Oops. Set up laser on box. Grab platform. Get in position about right there. Wait for self to jump. Not gonna happen. He did, by jumping a little bit higher, he did do it, but I don't think I can dupe a platform though, can I? Well, I've got another idea, so let's do that. That. Wait here for a couple seconds, get set up, okay. And then I'm just gonna try to stand maybe right here? Oh wait, that's not gonna work. I need to be standing like over here. And then, oh wait, maybe I can put this down and it'll collapse in on itself. That might work. All right, so here's the deal, right? All right, so platform, box. Laser, thing. Oh, it moves. Platform. Oh, shit. Where was I standing when I canceled it? I was standing over here, right? All right, so wait for it. So I should drop the shit. Where is it? It's not on top, is it? It doesn't seem like it's... Where the fuck is it? Shit. Did I lose it? Oh, no. It's down. Why is it down there? Oh, because I set the platform down. Ah, I'm an idiot. All right. That's real good. That's real good. I think I got it, though. Maybe. Oh, well. Okay. Let's get that shit out of there. Okay. Let's try it again. Oops. Flip. Nope, oh, wrong thing. Platform. Wait a few seconds. Yeah. Back up. Let myself get a box or something, whatever. Back up here. Set platform down. All right. Okay, here we go. This time I got it. All right, so put that there. Get the laser ready. Put that there. Grab the platform. Yeah, should be there. Yeah, right there. Oh, oh, what? That doesn't drop on my fucking platform? Come on. Okay, well, there goes that idea. Wow, this is like one of the first really, truly tough-ass ones. For me, anyways. Okay, so... laser, laser box, platform, prism, ditch to get shit set up. Can't quite get far enough away. But I can... if I jump, it gets it just enough, but it doesn't... doesn't persist because I can't fucking... wait a minute. Wait. I can't... alright, I've got another half-assed idea here. I'm gonna facepalm. Yeah, I believe it. I believe it. It feels like one of those where I'm way overthinking this. But that's okay. That's okay. How to learn the shit. Alright, so I've got myself with myself, apparently. And I'm gonna go over here and maybe jump a couple times. I'm not sure that's gonna do anything for me, but we're gonna give it a go. Give it a go. Alright, so that... put that there. Grab this. I'm gonna jump up here. Oh, shit. No. Stay there. All right, good. I'm going to connect these up. Don't do that. All right. I'm going to connect these up. I'm going to do that. I'm going to jump over. Okay. All right. Oh, well, look at that. All right. I'll deal with that. Okay. Well, accidental Stargate. I'll take it. That's pretty good. Okay, well, I got the stars, so how the fuck do I get out of here now? All right. What is this going to do? Oh, wait, stop. Oh. Okay. All right, so that's a thing I can do and did. Probably not the way I was supposed to do that, but that's okay. That's real good. That's real good. Now, the more pressing question, however, do I get through here? All right. Let's just think about it for a sec. So even if I dupe the little prism deal, right? I would still need to get up above the fence. Which I can't do with just a platform and a box. I can't jump on this thing, can I? No. Well, no, not really. And even if I jumped on this thing here, that wouldn't be high enough to get the thing over the wall. I don't think. Well, let's give it a go while I'm thinking about this, while I'm doing the wrong things. Oops, I gotta start recording first. Duh. Boom, boom. Wait for that. Alright, so I've got box and laser and blah blah blah. Walk around for a bit. We can find a... no, these trees are gonna knock it down. That's not gonna do anything. Alright, that's fine though. Okay, so box. Can't take another box, can I? No. Connector. Select. Sure, why not? Select that. No. Stay. Oh, I missed my chance. And he's gonna knock the box off the thing, right? No, maybe not. Man, it would be a pretty far cry if I could somehow. Nah, I think the prism deal would get knocked off. Gosh dang it. Gordon gives me two boxes. Yeah, I know that much, but I can only really effectively use one. Oh. Gosh dang it. I was overthinking this. Son of a bitch. All right. What box here? Shit. All right. What box here? Stand here for a sec. Get set up. Jump on box. With box and laser up top. Give it a good few seconds so I got enough time. And there we go. Okay, so now I need box. And boom, and laser, and laser, and laser, and laser on box. Wait for it. What? What? What was that bullshit? Come on, man. All right, I'm pretty sure that's how to do it, though. So let's back up a little bit. Let's make sure it's an even box. There we go. Okay. All right. We got it. And platform. Give it a few seconds to get set up. Stupid loose ass joysticks. All right. We're good. Jump on box. Wait forever. All right. We're good. Everything's fine. Ugh. All right. Box. Laser. Boom. 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 And wait for it. What the shit? Ugh, start! Oh! God! Damn it! Alright. Alright, fine. Fucking fine. Ugh! Alright. Box is going right there, yeah? Alright. Playback. Platform. Wait here. Be super still. Okay, that should be enough time. Turn slowly. Walk slowly. Jump on other box. Then wait for like 10 million minutes. Okay, everything's fine. Third time's a motherfucking charm. Damn it. All right, box. On platform. Laser. Click, click, box. All right, now wait. Now go slow, there you go. Precious cargo, jump on box. Thank you. Oh my God. All right. And I got the extreme persistence chief for that. Good.
Be wary of temptation.
Super good. Shut up, God. Shut up, God, man. Ugh. All right, cool. That one's done. And we accidentally got the star out of it, too. Cool. Everything's fine. Everything worked out. That's not everything. There was one more, wasn't there? Wasn't there five pieces here, or was it just the four? Oh, it was just the four. All right. Cool. Moving on. Son of a bitch. Oh, that deserves a drink. All right. Very good. Number three. A star and a whole bunch of complicated shit, but no platforms. Which is okay, I guess. And no little recordy cords, is there? No, this is all fans, boxes, lasers. All right. One star. Beep, beep, beep. All right.
Before the age of chaos, there were other gods.
Oh, really, God? You gonna tell me a story?
Gods.
Old gods? The rad gods, you mean?
All their power. They could not save their world.
Oh, that's a bummer.
Thus, I was made. And I shall preserve this world forever. for you and your generations. That is my purpose.
Uh-huh. Sure, God, sure.
Sometimes I worry that the answers I embrace are too simple. Can we ever truly fully understand the divide between our biology and our intellect? How much is nature? How much is nurture? If my intellectual capabilities and my knowledge were replicated in a machine, would that machine be me? Would it be
maybe?
Human?
No.
What would be more humbling to my ego? If the answer was yes, or if the answer was no? What if I'm making too many assumptions?
I don't know, Alexandra.
There's no time to worry about my ego now.
You're asking too many questions. Too many questions. Oh. This doesn't seem right. I shouldn't be able to jump over here, should I? What was my jump button? A. Okay. And now I'm in a level. Whee! Oi! Aww. Alright, so probably shouldn't go over there. Go do some light reading first, then we'll get to it. Samantha's computer's angered it. It refuses to engage with me further. Wah wah. Okay, Milton, where are you blinking at there, bro? Thank you. Host 437. Like everyone else on the internet these last days, I just wanted to say bye and thanks for reading my little blog for so many years. It's only been a couple weeks, but thanks. It's been fun, hasn't it? So many deep conversations, so much philosophy. Okay, it's mostly cat pictures and bad puns. Hey, that's the best the internet has to offer. But still, I kind of regret spending so much time at the computer. I don't. Not when I was doing stuff. Just all the sitting around, checking my emails a million times, reading pointless status updates by people I didn't like. I don't regret the friends I made here at last we had. You're all good people. I'm glad I got to know you. Have a nice end of the world. All right, stay positive, bro. Humblebrag, alright, Ariana's blog. Holy Humblebrag, Batman. The God maketh the sun to rise on the evil and on the good, and sendeth rain on the just and on the unjust. It is one thing to know the words and another to truly understand them, though I'm certain that my faith is true. That does not make me special or exempt me from suffering. Just another human being, and God has seen billions of us come and go. I have to say, this is surprisingly hard to accept. I always thought I was humble, but now I'm realizing that I was very proud of being humble, which is really dumb. Yeah, agreed. Guess I'm not the first one to do that, huh? And a whole mess of hashtags. Great. Whoever wrote that, super good. Super good post. Thumbs up. The if for a universal history with a cosmopolitan purpose remains strange that the earlier generations seem to perform their toilsome labor only for the sake of the later ones. They construct for them a step for which they can raise higher the edifice that nature intended. And only the latest of all generations have the luck to inhabit the edifice that for a long time, that a long line of their ancestors unintentionally constructed. As puzzling as this may be, it is equally necessary if one assumes the following. A species of animal possesses reason and must develop this capacity to its perfection, being individually moral but immortal in species. Individually mortal. That's a T. Mortal but immortal in the species. True enough. Cool stories. Oh, sorry about that. Sorry about the link clip there. Still kind of getting used to that bot. Well. Alright, so Milton's not going to talk to me. We got a star and blah, blah, blah. Alright, chamber quarantine. Got a laser. Got buttons. Got winders. Oh, we got a Jimmy Jam. Can I grab that Jimmy Jam? We got a fan. Ooh, this is... Oh. Alright, one thing at a time. Oh, I see. Alright, well, let's grab the Jimmy Jam if we can. Or it doesn't look like I'm going to be able to. So let's Jimmy Jam this one. Or I can Jimmy Jam this one over here. Does it go through the purple? It sure does. Jimmy Jam that. Grab the box. What do I do with the box? Probably hold open this Jimmy Jams over here. Ah, and there's a laser. Then can I jimmy jam that one to grab the prism, probably? I can just... Don't grab that one. There we go. So let's jimmy jam that one. Grab the prism. Was there something else over here? Oh, I see. So I actually kind of need this over here. All right, so let's do that. But where is the source? So I might need to jimmy jam that one anyways. Or not. Looks like there's a laser deal there. Let's jimmy jam that one. Grab the other prism. Oh, there it is. Okay. Perfect. Wow. There's a lot of little laser deals going on here. So 1, 2, 3, 4. 5. Put that down. I should be running that. Yeah, okay. But I put that one over there. Okay. Excuse me, pardon me. Okay, so jimmy jamming that one isn't gonna do anything, right? Because it's open. And let's re-jimmy jam that one. And then can perchance grab... Ooh. And there must be a third one somewhere then. Or, alternatively, I could... No, I can't, because I need the jimmy jams for that. Need the jimmy jams for this one, but I can't target it from there, so I do need a laser around here. I don't suppose there's an extra prism I can grab. Nope. Alright. Am I missing a prism perchance up there? Let's do this. And this. And turn that off for now, I guess. Where's the box? Box. Here. Which I may still need, actually, but let's just see what we can do. Wait a minute. Okay, so box. Let's grab this again. Boom. Boom. Jump up. Connect. Oh, crap. That's not what I wanted. Turn this back on. Boom, boom, boom. Jump up. And connect. Okay. Oh, yeah. No, this is good. I can put the jim jams up here, I think. All right, so let's get down. Ooh, it's ways down. All right, so turn that off. Boom. Connect. I don't need to connect any more of these. I don't think I just need a target for this. Okay, so put that there. Elevate that motherfucker. I need the jim jams over there. I think. Oh no, this isn't gonna work. Is it? Because I need... I think I can do this from here, actually. Let's do it here, and there. Shit. No, I need something else to put on there. Crap. Am I missing something? I'm missing a box or a fan or a... Because if I take away the jim jams, it's going to close that gate, right? Or not, because I've got it held open. Shit. Because I can't... crap. Because I need to bring this through there with me, but I can't because I need something else to hold that open. Or can I... Is that thing tall enough to shoot it over the fence there? So could I, in theory... Well, yeah, let's do it this way. Duh. So, connect there. Connect there. Connect there. Connect there. Turn on. Is that tall enough to... It certainly is. Okay, so now I use the Jim Jams on the other one, and then everything's good. Block that one, please. Boom. Now I should be able to target this, right? Yeah, no probs. Boom. Okay. That's a little more complicated. That's cool. That was nice. All right. Counsel me. What's up? Yeah. All right. So that's all good to go. Can I? So now that thing's up there and probably in a good position to grab a laser from somewhere else if needed. So what I'd like to do is point this Jim Jam somewhere else. Maybe. Or in case I need it further over there. Regrab this. I'm gonna try to be a little bit forward thinking with this. I doubt it's gonna help me, but we're gonna do it anyways. So we're gonna Jim Jam this one here and possibly just in case I would need to see all the way the fuck over there and I need a low shot. We're gonna put that one there. Just in case. Alright. So we got one there. Let's go take a peek at this one over here. Ooh, it's very pretty. Very rickety. I would not cross this if I were a human being. I can't fall. I can fall. shit. Okay. That's real good. Good play, game. Good play. Good play on that one. Can I fall through this one? Nope. Alright. So, I'll need to reset up that laser if I need it over here somewheres. But there doesn't seem to be much in the way of hidden areas for stars over here. Okay, so we got reds. Got a bunch of buildings. Probably shouldn't be out here. Oh no. Oh, climb back in. There we go. All right, so we got blue. And there was a red over there. Okay. Got lots of buttons. Lots of fences. A fan. And we got the red over here. And a box. Red in a box. All right, so let's grab this. See what we can find. A whole lot of nothing. Except for a whole lot of nothing. Oh, I see. Oh, there's a box up there. Okay. So I need a box. And a prism. Alright, so nothing in either of those. Ooh. There's a box there, but I need this other box that's around over here. Can I open this? Or, alternatively, and there's a button there. And there's a box over there. Aha. There's a free box. Okay. One box. The prism's there. Interesting. Okay. There was nothing else over here, so let's put this fan back. I see. All right. So can I, or do I need a box on it, probably? Yeah, of course. All right, so one box. I think I can get another one. Two boxes. Soon to be two boxes and a prism. Huh? Or a connector or whatever. Okay, so we got red. Where's the red one I should be connecting to? I think it's the one over there, yeah? Looks like I'm gonna need blue first. And there's another box over there. Oh, no, no, no. So here's where that other blue one I had set up before I fell off the cliff might have come in handy. Oh well. Oh wait, okay, so the red one's there. Yeah. Let's connect. All right, let's see where the blue one is here. Okay, so blue is right there. I need to go blue. And there's a box there as well. Okay, let's get all the boxes. Let's collect the boxes first, just in case. Ooh, that's not going to be tall enough. I need four boxes to get that box. I think. So I can't jump up there like that. All right, so I got two boxes and a little prism deal. Hey, Jihad Jones, how you doing? Do I have three boxes? Or do I need three boxes to get up there? Yeah, that's probably what you meant. All right, so let's connect up the blue. I need the red. Ah. Yeah, okay. I think I was right the first time. Box. Box there. I should have left that thing up there. Although. All right, let's just reset this one. Because I think I need to keep the prism up there and unlock that third box before I jump down with it. So let's do this again. Let's grab one box. Two boxes. Do 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 do. Robots are good for manual labor. I will need this fan. Oh. I will need this fan back temporarily, thank you. One box. Jump up. Boom. Prism. Oh, am I going to be able to... Probably not. Although, could I, in theory... What's my jump button? And what's my run button? Okay. That's going to be shaky. I'm not going to be able to reach either of these. What does this connect to? Nothing. Well, crap. I thought I would be able to connect that one to that one. That's not gonna work. Shit. What is this connecting up to here? Oh. Okay. I can't just jump up there. Can I? If I... Balls. All right. So I need 3 boxes for this. For this little trick to work. All right, that's fine. Let's check out what else we got. We got red there. That's for the thing. Can I connect up the blue? Yes, if I box that one. All right. Let's connect the blue. Maybe there's something behind there. Is there another box behind there? There's another box behind there. Okay. There's my third box. Is there another box back here? No. Okay. Box here. So if I put that one there and put, I see. Now I need to connect it to the red one and grab this box first. Like it matters, I don't think, but whatever. And then connect that and that and possibly that right away to this, and then put box there, grab other box, climb up, box, jump. Can I grab, I want to grab it. I don't want to fucking, I doubt, well, I might not need this, but let's give it a go anyways. If I stand there, not quite high enough. Dang it. But if I put that one there, grab this there. Perfect. There we go. And grab other box, put that underneath. Even though this violates physics something horribly. Oh, I need to put a fourth box there. Shit. Oh, I need that other box from over here first. Ah, gosh dang it. Well, we're gonna have to redo this a little bit. That's fine. Give me fang, give me box. Thank you. I'll just knock the whole shit down. What happened to the prism? Ah, here we go. All right, let's do this again. One. Oh, well, let's grab the prism so I don't have to keep dicking around with this. Yes, I need that one. There. Fine, whatever. Flip. Box. Lots of boxes. Lots and lots of boxes. Alright, so box there. Grab this. Jump. 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 Box. Jump. Jump. Box. Alright. We got all of them, I think. Button with a fan control on the other side of that platform. Which platform are you talking about? This one here? Oh. Well, balls! Yeah, that might be helpful. Might be a little helpful. Alright, so I need to put one here. Oh. I just did this backwards. Shit. Okay, so let's grab this one. This one. One there. And I'm pretty sure I used that fan once before, too, and I just completely forgot it was there. Alright, so one box there. One box there. I guess we'll put one box there for now. Grab the other two. And then the prism. Please connect to Yay and Yay. I think that's it, actually, because I don't need to. I already grabbed the other box from the other place. So that's good. So let's grab that. Jump up. That. Jump up. Oh, no. Wrong button. Grab that. Jump over. I like it matters. Grab that. Grab that. One box. Two boxes. Three boxes. Yeah, there we go. No problem. First try. All right. Very good. Seems like it would be a good place for a star somewhere around here. I'll take a quick peek around. Like maybe jump down a little bit. Ooh. Oh, I think I'm onto something. Oh, look at this. Oh, look at this. What do we got here? Oh. Oh, interesting. Oh, yeah, the star's probably down there. I need to beat the other two puzzles for this, don't I? Ah, interesting. Interesting. All right. That's cool. I like that. I like that. Fall down there again. Woo! All right, time for some thinking juice. Keeping me going here. Oh, Milton, you got something to say to me, you motherfucker? Doesn't matter too much if you can't justify these moral intuitions of yours. Well, in fact, just in case by some outside chance you prove to be right, I'd like to sign up for the gang. Okay. You're in charge of the Ark. Who will be the first aboard when the floods come? What does one have to do to be valued above all others? Fucking Milton! Milton! The son of a bitch! Alright. What flavor of thinking juice do I have tonight? It's vodka laced with a little bit of vanilla. It's delicious. It's real good. Real good. Yeah, boy. What does one have to do to be valued above all others? Milton. Milton, man, killing me here. Be a good person. Be a contributing person, not necessarily good. Be a person, period. Be conscious, be alive, or just be. Hum. Hum, 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 hum. All right, Milton, I'm going to be super generous about this. Just be. Aw, what an ass. Be alive. Milton, if you're just gonna kick me back to the same goddamn prompt every time, why the fuck? Conscious. You really save a chihuahua just as soon as a fellow person? Ah, god damn it, Milton. All right, fine. I'm just gonna go. I'm gonna fucking stonewall you, Milton. About the way you talk, it makes me uncomfortable. Well, fuck you too, Milton. I don't care. It's the best if you work out what it is before I do. God, this asshole. what vodka? It's a brand called New Amsterdam. It's not too pricey, and it's good enough to drink straight, so that's what I generally go for. Share with the chat? Yeah, I wish you could. I wish I could pour you some, but I can't. Sorry. I don't want to try. I don't want to bust. I don't want to burn out any of my equipment. Okay. So Milton's a D-bag. I think we've kind of narrowed that one down, and I have two more to go. That one I just did. Oh, Tito's is good too. Tito's is very good. I found Tito's to have kind of a sort of a citrusy taste to it. But it is delicious, I agree. All right, three little connectors and a fan. Connector, laser, laser, there's the fan. Button. Got a box. Got a little barrier. Got a box. Oh, another laser. Box, another laser. Oh, son of a... Boom, 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 boom. Or maybe I'm thinking of a different brand that was citrus, but yeah, I think you're right. Tito's was the kind of vanilla-y flavor. But no, I'm talking about just like pretty neutral vodka plus a splash of like vanilla extract. Yeah, there we go. Drinking a shot for each member in the chat. Oh shit. Well, I could do that. It's only four shots. That's fine. I could do that, but I'm not going to. I need to be conscious to finish these puzzles. Oh man. Okay, so what did I just open up here? This one. Okay, so I need to pull a laser through here, I think, right? Yep. All right. So here's another one. Oh, what have I done? So I need to rearrange one over there, perchance? Yeah, and then I can... Oh, this is going to be interesting. Oh, no, it goes straight on through. Perfect. Do I have to count Nightbot, really? We're going to pull some bullshit Milton philosophy? Ah, crap, I'm going to need to rearrange that one. Ah, damn it, did I just screw myself over? Oh, no, wait, I can just do that. All right, so let's rearrange that one there. Pull this back. Pull that. All right, what do we got over here? Oh, another one. Okay, so I need to go grab... Actually, let's double this up. Perfect. So now I've got an extra one I can grab out of there. Oh, there's a Jimmy Jams on that other side. Oh, but I'm not far enough away to fucking... garbage. Oh. Well, duh. Just back up, idiot. There. Perfect. And another box. I can bring all the way back to wherever. Boom. I'm gonna grab the Jim Jams too, just in case. Formerly goes by James Jams, but I call him Jimmy. The Jimmy James. Okay, so we should be good there. I'm just gonna do this. I'm gonna take a couple of these with me just in case. Probably a waste of time to hoof these back onto the beginning here, but just in case. Never know. Never know when you need a couple more lasers going your way. I like the Jimmy Jams. They do a lot of good work. A lot of good work for me. All right. Jim Jams. And the final laser. Okay. Where is the actual piece that I'm supposed to be getting? Oh, shit. Uh Oh, there. Okay. Okay. Wait, what? That's gonna be one hell of a jump. Can I just, like, reach out my robo arms and grab it? Hmm. But it does go all the way. Oh, wait, what the? Oh, gosh dang it. Oh, but, yeah, all right. I got this. So you put one there, right? And you put this there, I think, right? And you get kind of that. Put that there, just in case. Okay, now we got that. And now it's way the fuck up there. I will probably need to do it that way. Let's put the Jim Jams back here. Just in case I need to have this just a touch higher. I don't know if that went any higher, but that's fine. Now we can kind of rebuild our shit. We've got two prisms to do it with. May not be good enough. Okay, so we got that. That. Jim Jams on the other side. So have I really only need to bring one of these with me? But just in case. My first thought was to jump off the box to grab the piece, but that seemed like a really ridiculous idea. We're just going to kind of cascade this the other way. Jim Jams that one. Oh, ah. Oh, wait. That's right. And then we're through here, and we should be able to go bloop, bloop, bloop. And then I just need a Jimmy Jam, and we'll be good. Ah, okay, so I guess that worked out. Alright, cool. Take it. Let's wreck some shit before we leave. Okay, so one more, and then I think we go back for that little star-looking area. I figure it was a bit of a risk putting that extra box up there, but it was easy enough to tear it back down again. All right, so we got box, laser, box. Oh, Jim Jams. All right, laser. All right, so let's see what we can do about that. We got a fan. Oh. Interesting. Okay, we got a couple fans, couple boxes, or a couple switches rather. Oh, here we go. Okay. Drop that there. Aw, that's right. I need to put this on a box in order to get it out, don't I? Shit. Alright, well, we'll wait on that then. All right, so the piece is there. Couple switches and such, and a Jim Jams. What else can I Jim Jam with this? Will that get me a box? Little thing. Oh, all right, so now we got a laser. And another way to get more boxes. Can I point? Oh, I think that's a little bit too far away Yeah, I can't reach that with the Jim Jams there. Easter eggs. In this level meeting this puzzle that I'm in right now. Yes, spoilers for Easter eggs are allowed. If it's not like puzzle related or whatever. Okay, so we got laser, right? Laser, that's where we got a box. So we're probably done with the Jim Jams there. One, two, three, just in case. It really matters at that point. I see. Okay, so now we've got a box. Far ledge by the tower, this one here. Yeah, here we go. I need to get this other laser back there. Oops. Oops. Actually, it might be interesting to grab a fan just in case. Oh, and I don't even need to do this since I've got the Jim Jams on this one, don't I? Or no, I've just got it full on open. Okay, so now getting a laser back there would be interesting. Alright, far ledge by the tower. Tower is there. Oh, I don't think I can get over there right now. Once I get the piece, maybe? Or the sigil? Would I say this puzzle is fantastic so far? Sure. I guess. The other tower. This tower here? That looks like it's fenced off. Oh, here, by the Jim Jams? Alright, so there's three towers here, right? It's not that one. Power at the back of the puzzle. This one here. Okay.
Fly, you fools.
I get it. That's fun. Fantastic, huh? Lol. I get it. This is really good. Sorry, I'm a bit slow on the uptake on the puns. I got too much serious thinking to do. Okay. All right, so we got a box and a laser. Oh. The star's back there. Oh, shit. Okay, well, now I've got something else to check out after I get that star. Okay. Cool. So I need to somehow get this laser. There was a fan though, wasn't there? Was there a straight up fan or just a couple of them traveling fans? Let's check out what's on the other side here. So here's the laser, right? I don't know if this is right. No, can I just climb somewhat up the ladder? Perfect. No, not aw. Uh-oh. Oh, excuse me. I don't know what's up with all the sneezing lately. It's disgusting. Alright, so box. Laser. Thank you. Ugh.
What a mess. Excuse me for just a second here.
Ooh, all right, that's a little better.
Oh, one of your friends just discovered Tub Girl. Oh, yuck. Oh, don't even bring that up. That's disgusting, man. Come on. Come on, man. All right, so can I do anything else with this Jim Jams here? Oh, wait. Can I... I've only got one box, right? Yeah, one box. If I prop this up here, that's not going to be tall enough. I can't angle it around. I've got to somehow get it over this thing? How in the fuck? Either that or somehow get the Jim Jams out of there. Which might be possible, actually. Damn. There's some way I could get a box in there. I could get the Jim Jams over this fence here. What was the name of this puzzle? It'll give me a little hinty hint here. Weathertop. As in weather vane? Oh god, each one worse than the last. Ugh. Vintage is right, but not the good kind of vintage. Aged like a fine egg, not a fine wine. Oh, yuck. Oh, it's all the worst memes are coming out, huh? All right, I guess. Get it out of your system, whatever. So I could pop... Do I want an idea of what the next step is? No, that's right. I ain't giving up on this yet. Appreciate you asking, though. Oh, there's another box over there. Oh, wait, can I grab the Jim Jam over the fence? I can grab the Jim Jam over the fence. All right, then we can get that other box. Okay. All right, so now we got two boxes. Count them, two boxes. Now what? Is there another box that I have yet to grab? No, it doesn't look like it. Oh, I think I've got it. I think I've got it. All right. Wait, where's the source of this? That's over there. Ugh. Do I have two prism? I do have two prism things. All right. Shit. This may or may not work. Oh god, no. Don't look at Pizza Time. Oh, why are you guys doing this to me? Oh, it's disgusting. Okay, so block that one. Grab that one. See, now I don't know about this. So Jimmy Jams, where's my other box? It was over here. I doubt this is going to work, but we're going to try. All right, so there goes that box. Let's do that. And let's put this one on this. Don't! That didn't do it. I'm sure that didn't fucking
Yeah, knocked it straight up down. Okay. Am I even gonna get close to the correct height here? No. And there's no other, like, little thing around here, right? No. Oh, I can just put the jammer back here. Damn it. Oh, I'm an idiot. I'm a pretty big idiot. The Jimmy Jams. Get that Jimmy Jams back here. Yeah. There we go. That sweet Jimmy Jam action. Boom. And turn on. Jimmy Jams. Ah, damn it. Fuck, of course. Oh, wait. There's more. Oh, what are these? Trapped. I can't stop being... Yeah, okay. Do not think. Simply be. That's good advice. Good advice. Deserve each other. Oh, boy. Can love bloom in a puzzle? All right. So we're good there. I need... Oh. Wait a minute. Wait, what? The star, though. How in the hell? Wait a minute. Okay, I need to get a laser back here now. So... I can probably maybe not. Oh, garbage. All right. So I either need to get a laser back there anyways, or... Let's grab this for now. I can't maneuver this around like that, though. Unless... Yeah, that would be a question mark. I need to get it, like, right back here, which is probably not going to happen. But I got a box to try. Although, I can just fucking take the Jimmy Jams back. What am I doing? I think. Oh, darn it. Now I'm locked in here. All right, that's fine. I'll just go relaser that. Star is a horrible abomination. Oh, come on. It's not that bad, is it? Oh, no, I can't go back because I got left the Jimmy Jams up there. All right. That's fine. It's fine. All right. I need to unlock this thing before I send the Jimmy Jams back. Doink. Doink. And doink. Okay, so now I can send the Jimmy Jams back. So I can get out of here. Where did I put that? Oh. Alright, so Jimmy Jams goes back. Back over the ladder. Take the Jimmy Jams back around. Oops, too far. Alright, now we're in. Son of a bitch! Fuck. Okay, well. Shit, well, I'm gonna need at least one laser then. Oh, there's another box too. What the hell? Oh, this isn't so bad. This is so complicated. I don't like it. All right. How can I? Can I just barely get between there? It doesn't look like it. All right, so before I lock this back up, let's get everything out of here. Looks like I've got everything out of here. Grab the box. So I've got two boxes, two prisms, and a Jimmy Jams. Let's start trying to work out the laser. If I could somehow get it above this area, like back here would be nice. But I don't think even having it on a single box would do it. Let's give it a go. Give it a try. No. Not quite high enough. If I could get two boxes, that would be nice, but... But I need a third box to fucking... Shit. And there's no fans that are blowing it up, right? And there's no way to put it, like, on the corner of one of these so I can get it higher. So even if I were to... Can I reach it from here? I cannot. Okay. So the only part of this then would be... Ooh, not there. Would be somehow... Ugh. What the hell? It's gonna, like, take me down and around, isn't it? Or up into the tower. Okay. Because there's no, like, little... There's no windows I can use. There's no fans. There's no high wall. Or there's no low walls, rather. Just this thing here. Even if I stand up here, two boxes might do it. One does not. Okay. Well, wait a minute. How about over this way? What about that blue laser I'd set up in the other puzzle way back when? Would I be able to see that from here, you think? Like here. Well, that wouldn't really help me, so I need to... Well, wait a minute. One, two... No, that wouldn't help me, but alright. Let's take the Jim Jams. I'm gonna go scope some things out here. So I think that's the other puzzle where I put the blue laser way up high, right? That might scope it to maybe about here, but that doesn't really help. It surely does not help. Okay, so... If I were to go set that up again... What about the other side? Can I kind of shoot it through? No. Let's take a jog outside once. Even if I were to pull it out, say, at this puzzle here. No, this is the one that elevated it up real high. Even if I was able to get it up. Ah, don't take that out of context, please. Even if I was able to elevate said laser over here, I wouldn't be able to intercept it. So shit, that's no good. Alright, so let's revisit this one here. A little connectors and a fan, but this is all red laser. There's no blue laser involved here, right? Yeah, fuck. That's not gonna do it either. What about that other area in the other castle? I have a feeling it's not going to unlock until I get the star. Jump, please. Thank you. But I suppose I could check it out. Whoop. Where's the next part of this? Whoa, careful. Easy. Steady. All right, so these four gates are open now, right? Yep. And what about this? Shit. That's still blocked off. Okay. Let's go back. All right, so the likelihood of me getting a laser from outside is pretty slim. Huh. so I'm not thinking about something correctly. Which is pretty par for the course, actually. Not super surprised by that. Let's go back in and we'll scope it out one more time. Alright, so let's grab the jammer. The laser needs to somehow get curved back and around. What about over here? Nope. Power of whiskey needed. Well, I've got vodka. That'll have to do. Get some thinking juice here. Okay. Alright. Props. Let's fucking do this. Alright, so I need to somehow curve it back and around. It's not like a hidden fan or something, right? That death leads that way. Okay. The other way would be to put it... through here, but... that's no good either. All these fans are angled. Where does this end up? It ends up pretty much right on the other fan. Well, thanks for the advice. I'll be sure to note that down. Oh boy. Well, personally, I've never had that experience. okay, so Jimmy Jam's here. Not helping. Laser. This is where I got up. Wait a minute. Where's one of my laser things? I need to scope some things out here. There's nothing I'm missing beyond there, right? Nope. There's no prism hidden in the tree or something, right? That would be super stupid. Although it's something they've done before, so whatever. It's not like on top of one of the towers or... through a teeny tiny ass window, or... But there are windows through here, as if there should have been... Oops. As if it needs to go through somewhere over here. Because there's a box back here, right? But... Or did I use it to... Did I use the blue laser for this, right? No, I could have just curved it right there. Was the jammer stuck on this side here? I thought it was... Oh, yeah, you're right. Because of the iron fence thing. You're right. Where did I put my Jimmy Jams? There we go. Okay. Shit. I could swipe the fans, but that really wouldn't help me. Would it? No, it wouldn't. That would be silly. One, two. Huh. Okay. So I can get it out to about right here. Yeah. That would be quite... Oh. Alright, I'm gonna go back on this a little bit. That one over there was nothing but red lasers, right? That one over there had a blue laser, but...
I would need to like beam it in here? Or be in visual range of it from within here? Ugh. Hmm. Hmm. All right, let's go check out this other one real quick. Real super quick. Okay, so here's the one with the elevated blue laser, right? Let's go do that again. Hmm. So there's the fan. There's a laser. I remember how I did this one. But that goes the wrong way. Because... But even if I elevated this a little bit, which I'm not gonna do. Yeah, so I need to jam that one to get that. There we go. Oh, that's perfect. Okay, so... Oh crap, I need the box on that thing first. I need the Jimmy James for that one now. All right, so where's the farthest I can take this laser? To kind of... See, that's not enough. I don't think... Ooh, maybe I can target it a little bit there. That's up pretty high now. There isn't a second box I can give it just to... give a little boost, right? No, I think, all right, so that's probably about as high as that one's gonna get. Can I see it from the doorway? Okay, I've got, well, that's angled the wrong way. And it doesn't get me anything. What about from the cliff side here? Damn. All right, well, let's grab it for now. Even if I could, though. Okay, so I've got it in here. Damn. Damn, damn, damn. I can't quite sneak it around this corner. Oh, right there. I could see it from here. But... damn it. Damn it, I just need one more to whip it around. Ah! Shit. Dang, because it's pointing the wrong way. Oh, no. All right, let's check out this other one real quick. I'm pretty sure this one was just red lasers. No blue ones in here, right? Yeah, this is with all the Jimmy Jams and whatever. So, okay, so that's a no-go. Unless... Oh, could I? Oh my gosh, maybe I can. Okay, how do I turn that thing off?
And is there a second laser I need to commandeer here?
Damn it.
I had an idea, but it's not. That's not right. That's not correct. Right idea of not using everything. All right. So here's a question I would like an answer to. Is beaming in a laser from the outside the right thing to do? Is that part of it? Or am I just wasting my time and thinking about this incorrect? If I can get it up that far. Yes. All right, cool. So I'm on the right track. Good. Good, wow. Three people on top of that right away. Okay. All right, that's cool. That's good. Is there another laser thing I'm missing? No, that's the same one. Okay. Damn. I'd really hate to have to... All right, hold on a second. I'm going to try controls. Said alternate fire might grab the shit without resetting the connectors, right? Alternate use or secondary fire? Let's do both, I suppose. Secondary fire. Not secondary fire. Must be alternate use. And too late now, but whatever. We're gonna do it anyways. Alternate use. Yeah. Okay, so we've got a box, which goes to the fan. We need a red one. Interesting. Alright. It's fine. Do this a little bit. Three connectors. Wait, where the fuck are all the rest of the connectors? Oh, there's one there. Wait, what am I doing? Can I just go back? Where did I get the piece of this one? Can I just go back that way? Instead of dicking around with all the rest of this? Or no, because it was up there. Shit, of course. Fucking typical. Don't tell me I have to reset all this. That would be super garbage. I'm gonna have to reset this. Shit, fine. Whatever. And I'm gonna have to reset the little tall blue one too. That's fine. Whatever. Okay. No probs. Everything's fine. Okay, so my foresight was correct, but not set up correctly. Oops. Alright, it's fine. Everything's fine. Forget the star ever existed? No, not when I'm so close to it now. I feel like I'm just missing like one step. Tell you what, we'll give it a go here. And if I die or reset or something, then we'll say fuck it and move on. Oh, well, that was real smooth. Is two of these things gonna be enough? But there's no blue laser. Well, oh wait, yeah, I just need two. Yeah, that's what I was thinking, duh. I just need two. That's good. One, two, good enough. Cause now, I can do, and I'm gonna need to set up the other blue one first. Yes. Okay, I'm getting. Which was this one? No. Which was the other one? Fuck. Alright, so there's the one I need to do. Here's the one I need to do over here. which I is now reset, yes. Crap. But I just need to elevate the fucking thing, so I just need... Need to... fuck. Now I need to... Oh, fuck. Not over the bridge, really? You sure? Or was I doing the wrong one? Was I setting up the wrong one? Probably. This one here, yeah? Nope. This one. This one here. Okay. Oh, no. Yeah, you're right. Because over the bridge is where I need to go after I get the star. Yeah. Okay. We're good. Everything's fine. Oops. Nope. Boxy box. There. Flip. Oh, wait. That's not gonna do it. Oh, wait. No, that's all I did need, duh. I think. Alright, so there's that one. And then we've got blip and blip and 1, 2 and where the fuck is this one now? Oh, there. Okay. So there and there and there and there. Ta-da! Okay, good. Now we can maybe beam this one up the hill. Which I need the Jimmy Jams, and I need the two laser things, right? Can I really see that from here? Oh my god. Right there. Ooh, that's super tight. Oh, that's super tight. Whoa. That's gonna be real tight. Okay. Okay, alright, so we got one there. I'll need a box. I need to get my Jim Jams out of there. Oh, alright, so here's one. Whoa, this is gonna be weird. Oh, jeez. Ow. Ooh, my legs. All right. Whoa. That is a distance. Okay. Set this about right there. Yeah, that'll whip it around the corner. Holy shit. Sorry about it cutting you off there. Tell you what, I'm going to be back in just a second. Okay, all right. Try your meme spam again. Because I'm actually really interested in seeing what it is. Boom. Oh, that was not correct. Oh, God. Oh, I'm dying. All right, so we got one laser in, right? We need a box so I can get the other laser and so I can get the Jim Jams. There? No, that's the one I just un-Jim Jammed. Oh, that's right. I can't do that. Gonna need to take this for a sec. That's, wow, that's a super tight fucking view there, though. Box to get the Jim Jams. All right, so we got the Jim Jams, and now I can un-Jim Jam that, use the box to get the other fucking laser thing, and then we will be on our way, I think. Yeah, perfect. And we'll take the box with us just in case. All right, so laser, sure. Laser, number one. Route right there. Laser number two. Be about there. And Mr. Jim Jams, thank you. All right, we're through. We've got another box. Oh, that means I've got three boxes, yeah? Three boxes? Wait a minute. Is this all just to get another fucking box here? Come on. Okay, all right, that's fine. Okay, so three boxes and a Jim Jams and some lasers. What the fuck now? Okay. Can I climb over one of these? Ah. There we are. Okay. Jim Jams, I need you back, please. One, two, three. Oh, what a slog that was for this goddamn star. Oh, man. That's some garbage. That's some super garbage. Well, thank you for the assist. I probably would not have figured that out for another several hours. Okay. Now I want to go check out that other area before we leave. Let's see what's down here. Nope. Now the four gates are open and that little barrier should be gone. Oh, that's not gonna do it. Oh, man. Crap, am I in the... No, I'm across the bridge now. Okay, good. I think getting the star unlocks it. It had a little star marking on it, so I'm assuming that's what it does. But we'll find out very shortly. If I don't fucking suicide off this cliff the entire time. Go! Alright. There we go. Perfect. All right, so here's the four gates from the four puzzles. There's the star, open that. Ooh. Fancy. Is this a holy hand grenade? No, what is that? Jump to activate jetpack. Well, that could have been fucking useful for other things. Ah! Son of a bitch! Are you serious? Wow, that's gonna bust this right the fuck open, isn't it? Oh, man. All right. F- fine, whatever, I ain't even mad.
Stupid garbage.
Wow, that could have made getting that star pretty easy. Bum, 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 bum. Oh wow, alright. That's cool. That would have made the hidden island things a lot easier too. Shit. Well, this is just gonna encourage me to be fucking lazy on the puzzles now. Maybe I shouldn't have gotten that. Alright, let's get the fuck out. Let's get the fuck out of here. Where's the teleporter? Let's get out of here. Or is it only active in that area? Oh, it's only active in that area, isn't it? Oh, come on. Now I'm kind of disappointed. All right, which one was that? That was number 3. Number 4. Ooh, 2 stars. Damn, all that work for an item that's only used in one area. That's kind of, that's kind of garbage. Not feeling super great about that. Okay, so we got that. Milton, you talking to me again, or just more reading? More reading. Pets. Please remember to release your pets. It's true that not all pets will be able to adjust to living without you. Many will manage. The least you can do is give them a chance. Huh. Interesting. All right, so now I'm really curious about this apocalyptic event that happened that's apparently killing all the humans, but the pets are okay. That seems weird, but whatever. Contraries. Without contraries, there's no progression. Attraction and repulsion, reason, energy, love, and hate are necessary to human existence. I think I've read that before. Arcady's kind of losing sight here. That's fine. That's fine. Alright, I think we'll finish up this level here and then we'll call it a night. We'll leave it till next time. I don't know if you'll sell some device I need. This is crazy. Well, go back and get them, you fucking idiot. Now I realize that the cycle cannot be ending and can only be transcended. Transcendence comes from ceasing to be invested in the cycle. Continue work, but do not ponder its significance. I don't know, sounds like a coward's way out to me. We're the process is the system is us. When we awaken, all will be one. Wow, these guys are going a little crazy. That's fine, I guess. Alright, so what are we dealing with here? Oubliette. Boxy box. Oh. How in the hey-ho? Oh, wait. Oh, well, that just gives me 2 boxes. I can't really get up there, though. Can I? No. Now, if I had a jetpack, this would be a fuck ton easier. Son of a bitch. All right. Oh, there's a platform here too. Well, damn. Perfect. Oh, that's right. I've got a fast forward button. Da-da-da-da-da. Okay, that should do it, I think. Now, once I put this, I'm not going to be able to fucking jump up there. That's not going to elevate me enough to get up there, though, is it? Well, shit. All right. Not that straightforward. Ah, but I can get up there, maybe?
womb yet. We're back in the gungeon. Yeah, you're right. Seems to be a lot of usage of that word in recent games, huh? Then I might be able to truck over here, jump up there, deposit the box, jump back on, trot my asshole over here. Hopefully don't knock the box off. That should be fine there. Okay. What the hell? No. Get back up there. Stupid loose-ass joysticks. God, I really need to get a new controller. Ah, perfect. All right. There. Jump there. Perfect. Oh, wait, no. Give me that box. Give me the box first. Crap. There wasn't something else I needed to pick up, was there? Well, now I'm up here. Now what? I can't stop it from doing that, but... Ah, shit. Crap. Or I feel like the fuck we didn't intend that. Did I do it the stupid way again? Is that what you're saying? Somehow that doesn't surprise me. I can't. Shit. Alright, so I can get back up there, yeah? Do I need to take this back with me? You know what? I've got an idea. I'm gonna do this the stupid way. But I can't put it up there, can I? Oh, but. I know this is probably the stupid long way to do it. I'm gonna do it anyways, though. Let's do this. Wait around there for a few seconds. Run over here. Wait here for a few seconds. There. All to prepare this for doing it the stupid idiot way. And we're gonna put that right there. Oh, right there. Yeah! Okay. Okay, we got this. Boom. Boom. Run over here. Wait a few seconds. Run over here. Deposit box. Or climb up and grab box. Run over here. Grab laser dealio. Run over here. Climb up and be cool. Perfect. Perfect. I got it. Alright. Box. Boom. Run over there. Jump. Where's my jump prompt, please? Jump. Box. Jump. Run over there. Grab this. Run over there. Up. Boom. Grab. Boom. 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 See, no probs. Easy. Easy peasy. There we go. See, that works. It works. And then I've got that. Yay. Oh, what is this? What is this? A red laser, huh? Ooh. I may have accidentally done this the right way. Okay. All right. Do I need this in there? Yeah, I do. Okay. But now I need to go back and grab that thing. Oh, wait. No, I don't. Because I can just fucking reset the thing. Doot, 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 doot. All right. Now we need a red laser, though. Where the fuck am I gonna get one of those? Seems to be a very conspicuous alley over there. Okay, so let's leave these things where I'm probably gonna need them. And we'll come back to this. All right, brute force wins the day. All right, so there's probably one star right over there, yeah? Okay, throne room. And here's a red laser, okay. Which was the one I just came out of? This one here? No. It was this one here. Yeah. Okay, that's right next door. All right, good, 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 good. All right, so we got a broken ass fan. A couple boxes there. We got a laser. Oh, there's another star. Okay. All right. We just need a box or three to get up there. Or? No. Box or three to get up there. That's fine. Hey, don't knock my solutions, man. Got me a piece and showed me a hidden area. Sort of. Oh, it's so good. Oh, it's delicious. All right, so we got a laser. A little... Can I? Damn, I was hoping that was going to block that thing. Oh, maybe I can just do it this way. Eh? Eh? Aw, damn. It knew what I was trying to play in there. Okay, that's not going to work then. I need to get up there. Ooh. We're there. Ooh. Ah, you. Both of those need to be lit up, don't they? Yeah, fucking typical. Alright. Alright, no probs. Open something over there. Okay. What we got in here? Alright, we got us a box. Got us a laser thing that I cannot quite get to? Alright, so we got a box. That's something. We got a fan. Would that perchance be used to block? Not that, obviously, but one of those lasers, probably? Okay. I don't suppose I can... Oh, maybe I can kind of weenie my way on there. No? Damn, just out of range. Alright, so I got a box. What can that box do for me? Can it get me up here? Can it get me up there? It cannot. What about the other side? Same deal. Need to somehow target this one so I can open this and get access to it. Is there such a position that I can... Perfect. Not that that's really going to help much, but we'll see. I can't just reach my robo arms in there and grab it. Son of a... these walls are really low enough to just... How the hell do I disrupt that one? And it's just that one that's a blue, right? There's no other things around here? This is a low wall here. Not like it matters, because wait a minute. That might matter. Is that going to be high enough to get over there, though? Probably not. Let's give it a go, I guess. Damn, just a little bit too much. That's probably why I need to be up there with a box. Or if I could get a Jimmy Jams for the fan, that'd be super cool too. What's the name of this level? Is that going to give me a little hint? Throne room. Nope. Shit. Okay. I can get up here, but I need a second. No, I might not need a second box. I might just need to. Let's do that instead, idiot. Can I just reach down and grab it? I sure can. Bingo. Oh crap. I didn't just screw myself over here, did I? Can I grab that? Ah! Alright, well, whatever. Okay, so that gives me a second laser, but... Can I just block this with the thing here? No, of course not. Ah, but that does give me a lot of time. Oh, well, duh, I can just grab the fan off while it's thinking about it. Yoink! Thank you! And then that'll get me back up there to get the box. Okay. And then I can go doink, doink, doink. Get back. Oh, well. Back up there. Can I just drop this here? Perfect. Grab that. Grab that. Boom. Boom. It's gonna be. Yeah, of course. Of course you're gonna make me do it this way. Perfect. Now, how do I get in there? Oh, the fan, right. Okay, I think I can target it again, that's fine. Perfect. Da-da-da. Yeah. Oh. Oh! I need the box. Oh, shit. All right. Fuck. Oh, that doesn't feel great. Or, I need the fan. Whatever. Doesn't matter. Okay. Now, however, how the fuck do I get that star? Looks like I need several boxes to get up there, but Hmm. Can I just jump my asshole over there? Whatcha? Or I can just jump over there. That's cool too. Alright, I'll take it. I'll take an easy one every now and again. It's actually very easy to get. Yep, I agree. Alright, so there's that one. Neato. Did that one. This is the one with the... yeah, the laser setup, right? I need to somehow maneuver probably through there. Let's see if my foresight can pay off on this one. Do 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 do. Ah, damn. It doesn't line up. Or does it? It does not line up. Ah, shit. Okay. Bad thought. Alright, so I need to be thinking about how to maneuver a red laser over to that other place. Oh boy. Hello, my old friend. Kaboom! Alright. That's fine. Mind if I just slip that box off you for a quick sec? Can I just grab that? No? Alright, that's cool. That's fine. Whatever. Alright, so laser. Blue laser. Another blue laser. Fuck. It's like I could maybe engineer one out of there. Alright. Oh, we got a red laser over here too. But first, how the hell is this gonna work? Alright, so I could get both here, but one at a time. Oh, little Jimmy Jams, alright. And there's the red one. Ah, very clever. You're gonna make me Jimmy Jams the fan, aren't you? Alright, that's fine. I can deal. I can deal with that. Probably about as far over as I can get it, though. So... ugh! Not quite enough. Wait a minute. Oh, but I can get a box from Explodey Friend there, though. I've got the Jimmy Jams. Let's go do that. Sorry, bro. I need this box. I will not be bringing it back. Oh, is that a fixed prism? Can I Jimmy Jams this from over here? No, of course not. But I can probably stack a box and block it, right? With the Jimmy Jams? Perfect. No, I need to use another one of these, though, because I need the Jimmy Jams to get in there. Perfect. Now we're perfect. Oh, well, I don't need the Jimmy Jams, really. I just need this. And now I need to cycle a blue one through here somehow. Will be interesting on its own. Okay. Alright, so what have I got? I've got two laser things. One of them is busy blocking the fan, which I don't need to block. However, I do need to do this so I can get that around. Possibly. And also block the fan, which actually I don't need. Then I just need where's the thing here? Oh, shit. Alright, I might need the box for that, actually. Because I need it to block, and then I need it to fucking get on there. That's not gonna do it. All right, let's do that. Boom, boom, boom. There we go. Now I can take the Jimmy James with me, and now I possibly have a way to get the blue laser through. Jimmy James there, boom, boom. And yoink, yoink, boom. Perfect. All right, that one was pretty straightforward, considering. Now we just need to get the fuck out. All right, perfect. Okay, beep, 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 beep. Go beep yourself. All right, so now we've got this one. Just lasers, huh? Lasers and possibly Jimmy James? Like me some Jimmy James? Oh, so good. Really delicious. All right, so we got one, two. Wall over there. Laser. Okay, so now we're going in circles. And da, 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 da. Oh. Ah, Jimmy Jam. Perfect. Well, maybe. So I have some ice cubes left? No, the ice melted hours ago. Ice melted hours ago. Vodka's good at any temperature. Alright, so we got, okay, so we got a laser. So we got another laser behind there. Pretty good. All right. Well. Okay. All right, this is good. Okay, I can see this being a little bit of a challenge. So, I need to get a laser or a Jimmy Jam in here. The only way to do that will be to orchestrate a laser there. But let's go back and reset this. Well, not reset it, but let's go back and rearrange that a little bit. Yeah, this is going to be super interesting. Because I need to get through, right? But yes, I see. I see. Where does that one get me to? What the hell does that one do for me? Oh, that's where I got the... Oh, interesting. Okay. That one gets that one. Oh, duh. Yeah. Here. I don't suppose I can wire these around, can I? Doesn't look like it. Okay. Okay, so assuming I Jimmy Jam this first one. let's move it right there, I guess. Yeah, this is interesting. I've got one less than what I would normally want to have. Okay. About around here, no? No. Okay, so I could either... But then there's that one. So let's see, there's one, there's two, there's three, and there's four. And I've only got enough to get three of the four doors. And unfortunately, I need a Jimmy Jam on either the first or the third one here. Or the, well, not the last one. Maybe that one. All right, so let's just try to whip this around a little bit. Let's do a little experimenting here. Because I'll have the second one will be closed, right? Oh, what the hell? Oh, nice. Really good. Put it on the other side, idiot. All right, so that one's open. That one's open. I could Jimmy Jam this one, but that's not going to be enough. Because I need a third one to do that, or... yeah, that's going to be a little tough. Or, Jimmy Jam this one open from this side. Yeah, okay, I think I got it. Jimmy Jam this one open. And then shtabam, boom, bam. And boom. Okay. Yeah, that one wasn't too bad. Not too bad. Okay. So, where is this puzzle in relation to the one I need the red laser in? Right across the way there, yeah? Stables, which means I could shoot this one. I need to shoot it. Needed to stop it right about here. But. Can I jump up on this one here? Nope. I can't get this one any higher, right? No. Okay. All right, so that one might be... this one might not be the thing here. Did I get all the normal pieces here now? Or do I still have one more to go? Oh, Milton? You blinking at me, bro? All right, you shit, what do you want? This is your providing aren't your ideas at all, as if they're latent, prescribed, prescripted, and you're just going through the motions. Does that strike a chord at all? No? Ask yourself this, why is it that everyone's so darn sure that 2 plus 2 makes 4 yet they can't agree on what they are, what they're doing, or why? Oh god, Milton. Milton, you're making me think, I don't like it. Alright, Milton. I'm gonna play your game. Perhaps or perhaps trying to provide answers to those questions is the anesthetic that keeps you down. Well, stop fucking asking me the questions then, you idiot! Those questions like, what should I do with myself, and what is the world really like enough, and you start to assume they have answers, and but what if that assumption turns out to be false? What if you're just a bunch of information processes? In that case, any attempt to answer the questions will be flawed. Flawed. Garbage in, garbage out. Perhaps you're flawed, you sumbitch. None of the answers make sense. That much is clear. One explanation could be unreliable data input. The other is that there's a flaw in our logic. Perhaps we're just machines, endlessly trying to calculate the final digit in pi? Gosh dang it.
Milton, man, you're starting to make sense and I'll like it. Half our time reeling off the greatest hits of idiot ideas. Now you're telling me you retract all that and agree with me? Wait, what? That's not what I... What? Milton, you never said everything was beyond our understanding. You never said any of that, you sumbitch. Did he? He didn't. And why would a machine understand that human aphorism right there? Ugh, Milton's an asshole. What a dick. Okay, so we've got all the normal pieces. Let's see what we have to work with here. It was this one here, right? The oubliette? No. It was... Hell's that noise coming from? It's over here. Yeah, here. This time I don't have to do any of that crazy crap. I got the back door open here. All right, so we got a box and a laser, and we need a red laser, not a blue one. But there's really no way. Well, is there a way we can pipe it in from over here somewhere? No, it seems like all of, vanilla and whiskey doesn't work well either. I wouldn't imagine. Those are pretty conflicting flavors, but vanilla, Coke, and Irish whiskey is great. Yes, I will agree. I'll agree with both of those statements. Very well founded. All right, so now this is interesting. Where is the only possible way I could pipe in a laser from somewhere? They don't have any hidden... I can't target the sun, right? No, can't target the sun. There's no hidden prisms on any towers or little secret panels or... Oh, there's a little box thing there. And there wasn't any... Oh, there's no box. There's a little button thing on that side too, isn't there? What's on that side? Yeah, see, there's the star. Oh... But I do have a box. So as soon as I get this one open here, we're good to go. But I need a laser first. And there wasn't anything hidden over there. Alternatively, well, I need a laser. I can't get it without a laser, I don't think. Yeah, there's no other paths into there. There's the other star. All right, let's have a think about this. The most likely part that would bring in a laser... would be either through the door, through the main arch, right? Or from between this alley. Which seems a little ridiculous. But I'm gonna go with that for now. Let's pick this up. So it'd be through here, roughly thereabouts. Or if I could somehow get a Jimmy Jams over the wall, which I don't think is going to happen. All right, so assuming it's coming from that direction. Only level is this one. Which is super complicated, but it doesn't have a path to the other side.
There's not a prism hiding in any of those windows, right? Not seeing any pop-ups. No, that doesn't seem right. Is this the alley right here that I was talking about? No, it was facing the wrong way. It was that away. There wasn't another red laser in here, right? That'd be kind of silly. So then the other option would be to pipe it in through here, but even if I did that, I wouldn't have another prism to rotate it around. Oh, damn. Just paint. Yeah, sure, let's put a message on the wall. Why not? Yeah, sure. Let's do something kind of silly. Yeah, woo! All right, back to the problem at hand. That's this one over here, yeah? Yeah. The alley is facing that way. But. There's also a low wall this way. Let's check that once. Well, a low-ish wall. No. Oh, wait, what's that up there? There's nothing up there. There's nothing up there. No, and there's a fence up there that would block it anyways. What about... what up there? No. All right, well, I'll ask the same question from last time then. Am I piping in a laser from outside? I guess that's probably a pretty obvious answer to that one, but I'd like to know for sure, so I'm not wasting my time. Again, still, whatever. It doesn't seem like there's one up there. No. Oh, really? Interesting. Okay. Okay. Crap, am I gonna have to redo this? I'm gonna have to redo this shit again. All right, then, for the sake of curiosity, then, I did it the stupid way. This level, I did the stupid way. What's the actual way? Maybe save myself some time here in trying to repeat my stupid steps. I have a feeling I need to get this door open again. I don't need to repeat the solution. Okay, all right. That's interesting then. That means there's something local. Oh, I think I've got it. All right. Yeah. Being a straight up idiot. Wait. Okay. Well, all right. Well, we'll see how this goes. I think I've got a good idea. Well, I've got an idea. I don't know if it's good. I need the box, please. Shit. Hey, I'm actually gonna do this the stupid way. Where's the prison? Let me grab that. Please tell me he's still hanging out there. All right. Where's the thing here? I'm gonna do this my stupid brute forcey way, and we'll see what happens. I need this first. Okay. All right. So here we go. I'm gonna do it the stupid brute force way. Oh, what the heck? Stupid drift. All right. Do a little setup. Little setup. If I could, please. No. Stop. Oh, me. Past me, you idiot. I need more time than that, man. There, that should be enough. Okay, so here's the deal, right? Kind of solve this one the stupid way like I did before, and then carry a prism or a... Probably the prism over the wall. Alright, can we set that there, please? Oh, wrong button. Perfect. Alright. Okay, here we go. So over here, wait there for a sec, back up over here, grab the prism, and run over here, jump over the wall, set the prism down, go back, grab the box, blah 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 blah, and we're in. That's the plan. Will it work? Will it work? Alright, need box. Jump up. Alright, jump. Put box down. Jump, please. Go over, grab connector. Do 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 do. Jump. Yeah, there we go. And if I could have that, please, thank you. I suppose I really didn't need that. I could have just done it with one thing. But oh well. Yay! Star. We got it. Interesting. Well, those fucks putting a little laser thing when I didn't need it? What? I don't like it lying to me. I don't like that. Alright, so we're pretty much done for tonight. I'm gonna go unlock tower level 4 there and we'll see. We'll see what happens. We'll see what we can see, but I think we're 100% on section C yet so far, so that's good. How the fuck do I get out of here? This way. Yeah, I'm not sure I like the ones with the replay on it. It's not the way I think. The laser ones are fun. A little circuit and a little redirection shit. And the rest of them, I don't care for the replay ones. The Jimmy Jams and the lasers and the boxes and the fans even are okay. The replay is not so good, not so great. All right, tower level 4. What you got for me? You got a little laser so I can get the star that's out here? It'd be super good. Oops, come on. And, no comments, God, huh? You don't care that I'm going up on the tower, you sumbitch?
All right, that's fine. I'll take that as tacit agreement that you want me up in the tower. Let's see what we got up here. Probably one little Tetris puzzle and maybe another puzzle after that, and we'll call it. I don't like the way this is going already. That's not gonna do it. That's not gonna do it either. This might, though. Yeah, there we go. Open, please. Thank you. Guess no one got the smart before. I know some of the answers are wrong. I just don't know which ones. I have these theories and wild explanations. Blah, 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 blah. Who knows? I was in the perfect one direction of one being at the product of a mass endeavor. I say to all those who come after me, I will await you on the summit of the tower and use what I have learned to assist you as I can. That's very kind of you, the shepherd. Thank you. I'm freakishly adept at those block puzzles. I played a lot of Tetris back in the day. And by back in the day, I mean last week. No, I have played a lot of Tetris. I spent a lot of... I'm generally pretty good at visual stuff like that, so what do we got here?
There are flaws in the system.
Ooh, she's sounding tired.
I think sometimes it accesses the wrong databases, pulls random data. I don't know. I don't know how bad it is. It all seems to be stable, but I can't tell what kind of impact this is going to have on the process. I just don't want it all to be for nothing. I spent all my time here. I didn't visit my parents. I didn't see my friends. I did nothing but work. And I'm so scared that it didn't mean anything. That I just wasted it all because I thought we could... we could save the world.
Alexandra, you doing all right? You're not sounding so good. All right, so we got this, that. Okay. All right. Platform, block, jump and jump. That should do it, right? Let's see. We'll see what we got. Right there for a sec. Over here. Jump. That might be enough. That might not. We'll see what we got. Alright, past me. Jump. Oh, jump. 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 Ah, it's not enough. Okay. Oh, yeah, duh, I'm an idiot. Okay. Yeah, all right, I think I got it. I was missing a step in there. All right, so, go here. Wait here for, let's call it 10 seconds, that should be fine. And go over, jump up, jump. Jump. Give myself a few tries, and that should do it. Okay, so that. I need this. I need this. Jump. Okay, so now.
Oh, it should be good, and I'll bounce up and grab that just in case. Assuming I can jump up there, who knows. Alright, pass me if you could, please. Speed this along, thank you. Yeah, there we go. Nah, I can't quite get up there. That's right. Can you double jump? No. No, you cannot, unfortunately. Just that fucking jetpack on whatever level that was. Alright, looks like we're in. Sacred numbers. And so the blessed messenger revealed unto me the bones of New Jerusalem, slumbering in the dust that was the body of Adam. Hey, that's me. Awaiting the day of resurrection. And lo and behold, within the dust was concealed a holy fire, and the fire the sacred numbers, of which the one you seek is 027. I'm sorry, is 027. I perceived that with the holy fire and the sacred knowledge of numbers and sigils, the rekindling percent. Very good. Athena chapter 16. Second awakening in the fires burned here, but beyond the incense you could smell the cold wind from the kingdom of Artemis, where but I am not Hephaestus, you see, for though I wield this hammer and know the secrets of his forge, I am not lame, and neither am I a god. Who are you then? They said. That's a good question. Remember! I don't know if anyone's ever going to read this, but if you do, if we succeeded, then I want you to know that Alexandra stayed until the last moment, leaving too tired, too broken, desperate for a few moments of peace with my remaining loved ones, but she's still there. She won't give up, and yes, there are thousands like her all over the world, giving everything they have because they believe in humanity. She's the one that I know as a real person, a colleague, a friend. Oh, she likes peanut ice cream and hates strawberry, and that her favorite band is Pink Floyd. Nice, okay. That her favorite poet is Blake, that her favorite TV show is Futurama. Studied at Cornell, that her dad's name was Carl, that her mom's name was... I don't know if I should be ashamed for leaving, but I know that I'm proud of her. She was the best of us, remember her. Oh boy. Oh, feels. Here come the feels. Alright, 027, right? Ta-da! Alright. Cool. There wasn't anything else beyond this, right? Or are they... Is there another star, like, hidden in this little section that would be super sneaky of them? Now that I'm through... Oh, but it didn't open this little section either. Probably because the door's open. Oh, well, never mind. Must have heard me. But now I've got a box. A box that I cannot take outside with. Fuck. That's not gonna do anything. Alright. 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 Boom. We end the stream by jumping off the tower. Can I jump off the tower from here? Oh, I can, can't I? Alright. I think we can swing that. Let's just get running start. Okay, well, that's it for tonight, I think. Next stream will be Monday night, 7 p.m. CDT. I've decided I'm going to give this game another week, since I'm not entirely through it yet. But I think one more week shall do. We'll get through the rest of the normal levels and see how many of the other stars we can pick up. And just see what happens from there, I suppose. Alright, thanks for watching, everybody! I'll see you next time! Whee! Bye-bye! That's gonna leave a mark!